Dear students, today I am going to solve exercise 8.2. It is second part of this exercise. Question number third is, estimate what part of the figures is colored and hence find the percent which is colored. Dear students, you see the question from your NCERT book. Now we solve it. In first figure, there are four parts in a circle and colored part is 1. At first we find the fraction of colored part, that is 1/4. We write in this way, colored part in fraction is equal to 1/4. Now we need to convert this fraction into percent. As we know earlier, to make percent, to given fraction, we multiply with 100 and write percent sign of percent. So 1/4 multiply 100 is equal to 100/4 is equal to 25%. Hence we can say that colored part of this figure is 25%. Second is, so in second figure, total part equal to 5 and colored part equal to 3. Colored part in fraction is equal to 3/5. Because 3 part of the figure is colored and total part is 5, so fraction becomes 3/5. Now we need to convert this fraction into percentage. So we multiply 3/5 with 100 and use sign of percent is equal to 3 multiply 100, 300/5. After solving it, we find 60%. That means 60% of the figure is colored. In third part, total part is equal to 8. You see the figure from your NCERT book. Colored part is equal to 3. So fraction of colored part is equal to 3/8. Now we need to convert this 3/8 into percent. So we multiply 3/8 with 100. It becomes 300/8. After solving it, we find 37.5%. That is colored part of the figure. Question number 4 is, to find 15% of 250. Dear students, here we need to remove this sign of percent. So when we remove sign of percent, we divide given number with 100. So we write 15% is equal to 15/100 of 250. Now we solve it. 15 by